was really amazed at your work the first time I saw them on YouTube when I got in this group. Wow, so much amazing work. And also have a question about your light painting with the stars as background. Is that also 1 second exposure, or you need to use Photoshop to put a short exposure of people and long exposure of the night sky together? Okay, so basically the question is it a composite or not? So for me, there are 2 ways of getting the stars. The easiest one, of course you need a very dark sky, like a place where there are no light pollution. And I shoot at f1.4 at pitch black night. So when you have the stars that are out of focus, they become much bigger. So yes, it's still 1 second, but probably would do more like 2 or 3 seconds. And for the Milky Way, it's a bit different. I use a 14 millimeter lens at f2.8 and I shoot for 6 seconds. That's how I get the Milky Way. So it requires more precision, of course. So I'm going to make my circle in 6 seconds. Super slow. And Kim has to stay still for those 6 seconds. But it's not that bad because as she's super tiny in the frame, because we want to get the Milky Way, we don't see small movement.
The flashlight has to be very dimmed.
Yeah, that's right.
So it's about like 100 lumens. So what he does is that he just put tape on the top of the flashlight.
Thank you, I forgot about that.